The governor's wife described the first baby for the year 2017 as a perfect gift to the state, adding that she has no doubt that the beautiful baby has brought New Year blessings to the state. Chief Mrs. Obiano thanked the management of the hospital for ensuring a safe delivery of the baby, who weighed 4.5 kg on arrival, and for ensuring that the mother is in good and stable condition.
We are blessed to see this new year, and we are more blessed to have an addition to us in this new year by the gift of this baby boy from God. We glorify the name of God. We thank God for His mercies. We thank God that as we are going down, He's giving us people that will come up to eventually take over the baton and rule the state the way Chief Dr. William Obiano is doing. He will, we thank God for his life, and we know that he will grow up to be a perfect child, a child that will add value to our society, not only to his immediate family, but to Anambra State and Nigeria at large.
Speaking to the ABS, the head of nursing services of the hospital, Sister Maria Modesta Okafor, said that the mother arrived at the hospital in labor early that morning and thereafter had a safe delivery at around 5:48 p.m. Sister Maria Modesta also commended the wife of the governor for making the hospital's New Year celebration special and prayed God to bless her for constantly improving the lives of the less privileged.
Na Anambra State. Kwesi ki abia nete ezinona. Anyi si na chukneke ga gozie. Gozie maji kuru maji. Ebona enwo ubi angole. Na ane enwete umu wafu. Na Anambra State.
Reacting to the good news, the father of the baby of the year, Mr. Innocent Ayog, an Onitsha-based businessman from Enugu Ezike in Igbeze North Local Government Area, expressed delight as he thanked the governor's wife for showering gifts on the baby and his wife. He explained that the newborn is the eighth in a family of 6 boys and 2 girls. The presentation of gift items, which include diapers, baby soap and oil, beverages and cash, among other things, to the mother of the baby, Mrs. Chidiabere Ayogu, from the High Point.